Next, please.
That's impossible.
Well, the bank said insufficient funds.
Oh, that's simple, Sarge. When the bank found the mistake yesterday, something must have just happened.
Must be a computer error, Sarge.
Yeah.
When I gave them back their $4,500, it must have just kept on chewing.
That's right, that's right. Force habit.
Right. Just so I don't get any more of those phone calls, Frank.
Well, it's me versus the machine.
Hey, I'm right behind you all the way, partner.
Sonny Matson?
One of my friends called me Sonny. You're late, pal.
I was held up in traffic.
It's a very nasty habit.
Well, yes, right. In your profession, I guess you're sensitive to that sort of thing.
Dale, you got something to talk to me about? Come on.
I sure hope so.
Can I help you?
No big thing. Just something wrong with my account. Here.
Oh, not again.
Yeah, I don't know what keeps happening, but a couple of my checks have bounced for no reason at all.
Here we are, Mr. Poncherello. You're overdrawn, and you've exceeded your overdraft limit.
Now, wait a minute. Let's play.
Coach.
Hey, you're good. You know that. You really are good. Well, I know the cops know that I'm not afraid to hurt someone in the getaway. And I know they can't hurt anybody when they're chasing me.
And you're cold, too.
Cold. Professional. Speed without wisdom will get you caught every time. What's the next job?
Well, I've got some things that we can talk about.
Well, all right. Hop in.
Not in that.
Come on, sure, right. I want to show you something.